Question number 211. When you design an AI system to assess whether loans should be approved, the factors used to make the decision should be explainable. This is an example of which Microsoft guiding principle for responsible AI? Option A, privacy and security. Option B, transparency. Option C, inclusiveness. Option D, fairness. The correct answer is option B, transparency. Question number 212. Select the correct statement for Azure Translator Service. Option A, the following service call will accept English text as an input and output Italian and French text. /translate from equals en and 2 equals fr and 2 equals it. Option B, the following service call will accept English text as an input and output Italian and French text. /translate from equals it and 2 equals fr and 2 equals en. Option C, the translator service can be used to translate documents from English to French. The correct answers are option A, the following service call will accept English text as an input and output Italian and French text. /translate from equals en and 2 equals fr and 2 equals it. Option C, the translator service can be used to translate documents from English to French. Question number 213. You are planning to use a set of images to train an object detection model and then publish the model as a predictive service. You want to use a single Azure resource with the same key and endpoint for training and prediction. What kind of Azure resource should you create? Option A, custom vision. Option B, cognitive services. Option C, computer vision. The correct answer is option B, cognitive services. Question number 214. To evaluate a classification model, which metric can you use? Select the correct option. Option A, coefficient of determination. Option B, true positive rate. Option C, root mean squared error. Option D, mean absolute error. The correct answer is option B, true positive rate. Question number 215. You can use Azure OpenAI services using blank space. Select the answer that correctly completes the sentence. Option A, Azure Portal. Option B, Azure OpenAI Studio. Option C, Microsoft Portal. Option D, Azure AI Studio. The correct answer is option B, Azure OpenAI Studio. Question number 216. You need to provide content for a business chatbot that will help answer simple user queries. Validate and confirm if the below solution can be used to create question and answer text by using Q&A Maker. Manually enter the questions and answers. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 217. You have been assigned a task to extract key terms from insurance claim report that are stored as text and generate summaries. Which type of AI workload should you use? Option A, natural language processing. Option B, anomaly detection. Option C, computer vision. Option D, conversational AI. The correct answer is option A, natural language processing. Question number 218. Match the type of natural languages processing workload to the appropriate scenarios. The first scenario is extract person, location, and organization from the text. The correct answer is entity recognition. The second scenario is evaluate text along a positive-negative scale. The correct answer is sentiment analysis. The third scenario is returns text translated to the specified target language. The correct answer is translation. Question number 219. Select the correct scenarios where you will key phrase extraction. Select the correct option. Option A, identifying whether reviews of a restaurant are positive or negative. Option B, generating captions for a video based on the audio track. Option C, identifying which documents provide information about the same topics. Option D, translating a set of documents from English to German. The correct answer is option C, identifying which documents provide information about the same topics. Question number 220. Azure OpenAI blank space. Models can convert text into numerical vector form to facilitate text similarity. Select the answer that correctly completes the sentence. Option A, whisper. Option B, embeddings. Option C, GPT-4. Option D, DALL-E. Option E, GPT-3.5. The correct answer is option B, embeddings.